Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to use Google Drive to upload our photos and videos. For this purpose, you need to open browser and sign in with your Gmail account. It is compulsory you need to have Gmail account for using Google Drive. If you don't have Gmail account, then create your Gmail account. After signing in your Gmail account, at right hand side top corner you will see these 9 dots are there. You need to click on these 9 dots, which are known as Google Apps. After clicking, you will see different apps available for you by Google. So just scroll down and here you will see Drive option. So click on your Drive option and it will redirect you to a new window. Now this is your personal Google Drive where you can take backup of your photos, videos, documents or audios. There is no need to store those documents in your pen drive for backup purpose. Or one more advantage of Drive is that once you store your data on Drive, it is accessible from any computer with internet connection. Now here at left side you have different options of Drive like My Drive, Recent, Bin, and at top you will see plus button which is known as New. So if you want to upload anything on your Google Drive, you just need to click on this New button. After clicking, it is asking file upload, folder upload. Suppose I want to upload my video, then I will click on file upload. After clicking on that option, I will need to select file from the particular location. So I will select appropriate file which I need to upload. So this is video which I want to upload on my Google Drive. So I will select and I will click on open. Now here you can see it is showing at right hand bottom uploading one atom and it is now showing less than a minute. So here you can see it is uploading my video. It may take 1 minute, 2 minutes or 5 minutes. It is depending on your internet speed. Now you can see that it is showing one upload complete and green tick mark is there. So I will just close, and to see my recent uploaded video, I will click on this recent option. Now you can see this is my video which I uploaded just now. This is how you can use your Google Drive. Again, I will click on New button. I will click on File Upload. Suppose I want to upload particular document on Google Drive, then I will simply click here on this document. I will click on Open. Now you can see it is uploading one atom, one upload complete. And in Recent, now you can see my document is there. So this is how you can use your Google Drive to upload videos, audios, documents or any other type of data. Whenever you want this data at any place, you just need to sign in with your Google account. After signing in, click on these 9 dots, click on Drive and you will see your data. So this is how we can use Google Drive to upload our files. Thank you.